YouTube gang, it's your girl Lazy Llama, and we're back with another video. And this is Would You Rather Sister-in-Law Edition. Let's get to it. Would you rather have the ability to see 10 minutes into the future or 150 years into the future? I would look for 10 minutes.
Yeah, I would do the 10 minutes. Because 150?
Who's
going to be alive for 150 years? You know
boy
what I'm
said like, 150 years yeah, into the future.
Yeah, no. I'll do 10 minutes.
Yeah. Would you rather be forced to sing along or dance to every single song you hear?
Sing along. Because I can't sing. I'd rather dance because I can dance. My singing's horrible.
I mean, I'd rather dance because I'm terrible at dancing and I know how to sing. So I'll go with dance. Would you rather find true love today or win the lottery next year? Win the lottery next year. I already found my true love. He's sleeping.
Mine is home.
Would you rather be in jail for 5 years or be in a coma for a decade? Damn.
Jail.
Those are both bad.
I mean, a coma for a decade?
That's
10 years. So damn. In 10 years, you're sleeping, you're going to wake up to, like, not knowing anything. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'd rather be in jail. Shit,
I'd rather be
behind
in jail
bars
too.
And chilling.
That's only
and,
5 years.
You know? You still have friends, you're talking. You know what I'm saying? A coma, you're literally, like,
asleep.
Done. Like, no, you don't know anything.
They can't move.
That's my side right there.
Like, you can't do shit. And I feel bad for whoever's in a coma right this minute. Like, yeah, that's just terrible, bro. Would you rather have another 10 years with your partner or a one-night stand with your celebrity crush?
10 years with my partner. Why am I going to mess it all up for one night?
Yeah,
and
I'll do another 10
shit.
Years.
Yeah, I'll do 10 years.
I'll do another 10 years. Even though I can't stand his ass, but I'll do another 10 years. Would you rather have everyone you know be able to read your thoughts or for everyone you know to have access to your internet history?
Internet history, because I really don't search too bad history, but if you go in here...
You don't play yourself, sis.
Up in this shit. My internet history is like nothing major.
So, I mean, I don't got nothing to hide. If you want to go in my brain, you can. If not, then go through my history. I really don't care. But
this brain maneuvers.
If I had to choose, yeah, you can go through my history because you don't want to know what the hell I got in here.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Would you rather lose your sight or your memories? Damn,
that's tough. Well, I'd rather lose my memory though, because seeing, you're gonna be in the. No. Make me forget. I'd rather get up and see every day.
Damn, you're gonna be like, well.
I'm gonna.
Shit, fuck.
But it's tough though.
It is. That's
they're
a
both,
very
they're
tough
They're both
question.
Tough questions, but me, I prefer losing my memory than being blind, because blind now, you gotta learn. Touch feelings.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it's more work.
Oh, damn.
Like, I mean, but then again, when you wake up not knowing where you're at every day, it's kind of...
Yeah. Fuck it, I'll lose my sight. Would you rather give up air conditioning and heating for the rest of your life or give up the internet for the rest of your life? Damn, that's also good,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, it's hard, because, you know, you need your internet, but then you need heat and fucking AC. I'll do the internet. I'd rather... Remember, when we used to grow up, I grew up off of internet, so I really...
Wait.
You know what I'm saying? I'd rather lose the internet.
Yeah.
I'd rather lose the internet.
Sorry, before, I now just reread the question.
You know what I'm saying? That lose it.
I'd rather give up the internet, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because me, when I was young, we didn't even have internet. Mm-mm. You know what I'm saying? So we was always constantly outside, you know? It's this generation.
Like riding bikes and shit. Bikes, I remember
and
playing
that. And all that stuff. I'd rather lose the internet before AC and heating, though.
I would too. Would you rather swim in a pool full of Nutella or a pool full of maple syrup?
I'll take Nutella. Chocolate. maple syrup is hard. You're gonna be stuck.
Maple
like,
syrup is like sticky as hell. Sticky. Nah, I'll go for Nutella because I like Nutella. I'll eat my damn self.
Start licking yourself in jail.
Would you rather labor under a hot sun or extreme cold?
Sun. I don't like the cold. I love the heat.
So you rather do hard work? Hard labor under the sun than the cold?
Yes.
Damn.
Cold is you, your body has to adjust to cold the temperature.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Me, I like being hot. I like being in the outside. So I'd rather be outside.
Damn, but you won't get a heat stroke? Just doing hard work labor?
I used to work out. I'm used to working outside.
I guess I'll do it. Damn.
Do you like being cold?
No, I don't. Okay. I fucking hate being cold. And I hate being hot too, like overheated because I sweat. I'll be like,
yeah, I sweat too. I sweat. I'm a heavy sweater.
I guess I'll do it under the sun too.
Yeah.
Cause I hate the cold.
I can't be cold.
But if you really think about it though, if you do it in the cold, your body like heats itself.
Because dad used to work in the freezer.
Right. We can ask Ignacio.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with the cold.
Yeah.
I'll go with the cold. Would you rather stay in during a snow day or build a fort?
I'll build a fort.
Buy some Nerf guns and shoot at fire. Shit, that would be fun. Would you rather buy 10 things you don't need every time you go shopping or always forget the one thing you need when you go to the store? I'll always forget that one thing.
I buy 10 things I don't need and I always forget the one thing I really need.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be happening to me too. So I'd rather forget that one thing.
Yeah.
And then when we leave the store, you'd be like, damn! Damn, I forgot that! Damn, I need toilet paper. I forgot it.
I'll be like,
butt wipes and I forgot it. Damn. Now my ass is gonna be shitty with freaking toilet paper stuck in my butt. Damn. A personal maid or a personal chef?
Maid.
I'll choose maid too.
Maid.
Because you can look up on the internet and just cook up some nice ass food.
I need somebody to help
food.
Me clean. I can cook. I love cooking. Cleaning?
I'm kind of lazy when it comes down to cooking because I don't want to be doing the same thing every time. And then when I be looking up in the internet for something new, I don't have those freaking ingredients.
Yeah.
So it's like, damn, bruh.
I'd rather choose a maid.
I have very, very low back problems, and I ain't trying to break my back every time I'm freaking mopping or sweeping the floor. Like, I need somebody to do that for me. Would you rather be 11 feet tall or 9 inches tall?
9 inches is like this big.
No, 9, that's like 2 feet. Look what this girl said. 9 inches is this big. Like, no. Cut off 3.
Exactly.
So, it's like
so
that.
You're like this, so you're going to be like that tall.
And 11 feet.
And 11 feet. That's what I'm trying to think about.
Damn! 11 feet?
I'd rather be 11 feet.
Say hi to YouTube. Estoy haciendo un video para YouTube. Dile hola.
¿Qué tú quieres que todo el mundo sepa?
Oh! I'll be 9 inches. I'll be 9 inches tall.
Nah, damn, I'll be 11 feet. I'll be 11 feet tall. Though. I'm crushing these bitches, nigga. You ain't playing with me.
That's a subliminal.
No subliminal.
Rather vomit on your hero or have your hero vomit on you?
I'm vomiting on that somebody. Ain't nobody vomiting on me.
And vomiting on that hero. Would you rather communicate only in emoji or never be able to text at all ever again?
Emojis. I love texting.
I love texting too. Well, my phone be dry as hell.
I mean, compared to talking on the phone, I'd rather text. So, I'll text in emojis.
Yeah, I will too. Would you rather be royalty 1,000 years ago or an average person today? I mean, I am an average person today.
Yeah, me too.
Would you rather lounge by the pool or on the beach?
I'll take beach. To just chill.
Damn, that's a hard one.
Just chill. I'd rather do it on the beach because it's all just... relax.
You know what? I'll do the beach too. Because I love the
pool,
beach.
In the pool, there's gonna be mad and you're like secluded. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And the, all these kids, yeah, no. I'd rather do the beach. You can.
Yeah, I'll do the
six
beach.
6 feet distance from a lot of people.
I'll do the beach because when the light, like when it's midnight and you see that beautiful moon with the stars. Would you rather wear the same socks for a month or the same underwear for a week? Damn. Shit, that's
I'd rather wear socks.
Yo, for real.
Yeah, I'm not wearing the same fucking underwear for a fucking week. Tú estás loca? Nigga, let me get those same socks. That's
you
my feet.
You gonna give yourself something like, oh no, I can't, I can't do that. And then you gotta walk around with that stench. Oh, hell no. Yeah, that's bad.
Yeah.
No, that's bad. I would do socks. Would you rather work an overnight shift with your annoying boss or spend a full day with your mother-in-law? I'll spend a full day with my mother-in-law.
I'll do my mother-in-law because my mother-in-law, she's funny. She ain't bad.
Yeah, I'll spend the whole day with my mother-in-law. Would you rather cuddle a koala or pal around with a panda?
Oh, I like to play with a panda.
Yeah, I'll pal around with the panda.
They're pretty fun to play with the pandas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You make them go down the slide.
Then they roll down. Around with the little ball. Yeah. Like a little ball. Yeah, I'll take a panda.
Would you rather have a sing-off with Ariana Grande or a dance-off with Rihanna?
I'm not single with no damn Ariana Grande.
I can't be hit. Sometimes I be trying to hit them high pitches. Next thing you know, I sound like a man the next day. Ooh, I'll do a dance-off with Rihanna, even though I'm terrible at dancing. But I'll give it a try. Shit. Would you rather watch nothing but Hallmark Christmas movies or nothing but horror movies?
Hallmark. I don't like horror.
Yeah, I'm kind of a wimp when it comes down to scary things.
Yeah, no.
So I'll do Christmas movies.
Yeah. I'll definitely do Christmas movies.
I'll make some cookies, make some hot chocolate, put some marshmallows.
Ooh, sounds good.
That's a vibe. That's a vibe. Would you rather always be 10 minutes late or always be 20 minutes early?
10 minutes late.
20 minutes early.
I like pulling up late.
She about to pull up at your crib late.
Yes, I'm always late. Literally, always late. I'm impatient. I can't be waiting.
Yeah. No, I'll be there. I'll always be there 20 minutes early.
Not I. So anybody seeing this, remember when you invite me places, I will be there late.
Jean, that goes for you.
My mama knows.
All the time. Everybody knows.
Everybody knows I'm always late.
Would you rather lose all your teeth or lose a day of your life every time you kiss someone?
Well, that's nothing because we have our man. So we kiss in our kids. Well, you know, and you got Luki.
Yeah.
So I guess I'll lose my teeth. Because I don't want my life to get shortened every time I kiss my kids or my man. Or
yeah, I'll lose my teeth.
Yeah, I'd rather
even though I'm building a gap right here. I don't know how, but yeah.
Yeah, I'd rather be toothless.
Would you rather be forced to live the same day over and over again for a full year, or take 3 years off the end of your life? I'll live the same day over and over again for a full year.
I say take the 3 years off my life. Imagine not waking up every day doing the same thing for a whole year.
I'll do the whole thing.
Nah.
I'll do it for a whole year. Shit. I'll bang it out.
I mean, I kind of do the same thing almost. So probably, I get up and work and go back home literally every single day.
Would you rather never eat watermelon ever again or be forced to eat watermelon with every meal?
Never eat it again, because I really am not a big fan of watermelon. So,
I would rather be forced to eat watermelon with every meal. I love watermelon.
Not me.
I love me. So this will be the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys laughed. Yo, I love my sister-in-law to death. She's the best, man. I will be back with more videos. Peace.